sometimes by the time we were pre-vising, we might even have locations or location ideas and things like that. So they would scan in location photos, or they'd have really elaborate versions of backgrounds built. I mean, down to the lens, the camera height, everything figured out to exactly how large locations and spaces are. A lot of that was we were really trying to get, you know, the correct pace for people walking or running, because it's really tough to try and pace out a scene and figure out what shots you need, and if you're not getting movements correct. And if you look at sequences in the movie that were previs, they're almost exact.